September 8th is observed as International Literacy Day every year. As per studies carried out worldwide, it is estimated that 1/5 of the total adult population is still illiterate. Although a lot of new mediums for education have emerged, including the recent online learning, there are a lot of people around the world who are unable to pursue even basic education. What could be the reason behind this? Is it because of poverty faced by some nations and their incapability to fund for education? Or is it because of existing dogma against educating women? The reasons are many, and it can be said that all these factors together contribute to the increasing gap between education and common people. India's literacy rate is about 74%. Leaving a quarter of the population without basic reading and writing skills. Poverty and illiteracy are closely linked. And with the second largest population in the world, India is home to 1/3 of world poverty. 22% of Indians fall below the poverty line. It has been estimated that more than half of the nation's population lacks even basic literacy skills. India's poverty situation is improving, but problems related to poor health and sanitation, low levels of education, unemployment and malnutrition remain. And this is of course affecting the country's literacy levels. Now, this already uneducated population fail to understand the importance of educating their coming generation, especially their daughters. In India, there are still a lot of communities that believe that life of a female is confined to kitchens only. There is also a wide gender disparity in India's performance on literacy. Another reason is lack of access. Most villages don't have their own schools, which means kids have to walk miles every day to get to and from the classroom. Some families don't see the value in wasting this time when they need their children to help at home or even work to earn an income. These are just few of the factors affecting literacy, with many more like learning styles, limited resources, geographical factors like war-affected areas, overpopulation, and shortage of trained teachers. Taking a look at all these collectively, the problem of illiteracy can be solved to great extent by proper awareness as far as India is concerned. This awareness will thereby create a demand for education by people from concerned authorities. When there is a huge demand by people themselves, these authorities will be compelled to provide necessary arrangements for quality education. Who do you think is going to create this awareness? It is us. The educated youth of the country. Spread the message through your social circles, communities and other non-profit organizations who will help selflessly for this genuine cause. As a teacher, I wish that you seize every opportunity to share the knowledge you gain over years for the well-being of a relatively unlucky portion of society who are denied education. Thank you.